In this lesson, we're going to learn how to connect to an AWS instance via SSH on FileZilla. We've done the SSH on terminal in our last lesson, and right now we're going to try to connect to the instance using FileZilla. So how do you do it? You open FileZilla and you make sure you have your key file, which is this one here that we downloaded last lesson, and we connect, click on site manager, and we're going to fill in our details. All right, so we're going to create a new site, and this we'll call this new.instance. Okay, and here we're going to choose SSH. Okay, and our host, we need to get the host information, which should be our IP address and the port is 22. We're connecting with a key file. Well, first of all, we put in the user, which is Ubuntu, and then we go browse for the key file, which is this new.key, and we open that. And if you want, you can do other things like set your local directory or your remote directory, but we're just gonna go straight to the main directory here. If you want, you can go all the way to the HTML folder and do var and the www HTML and so on, if you've set up your LAMP server already. So let's just leave it at the default directory and click connect. Yes, it's going to ask you this question. If you trust the certificate, you click yes, always trust, click OK. And boom, and we're in. So it's listed all the directories in this machine, and we've successfully made the connection. So thank you very much.